We all know once we become sexually active, we should start having pelvic exams and being screened for sexually transmitted diseases.